white people go around, it seems to me, with a very carefully suppressed terror of black people, a tremendous uneasiness. They don't know who, they don't know what the black face hides. And they're sure it's hiding something. What it's hiding is American history. You know, what it's hiding is what white people know they have done and are doing. You know, it's what, you know, white people know very well one thing, and it's the only thing they have to know. If they know this, everything else I say is a lie. They know they would not like to be black here. They know that. Now, they know that, and they're telling me lies. They're telling me and my children nothing but lies.